This is the man who buys the box. No credit card. Not from a shop.
How many do you want?
Just the one.
He knows where to go to collect a drop. He's not alone in buying a box. There's plenty of kids avoiding the cops. This is the man who quietly sells. Very discreet, nobody tells. This is Dave and his young son, supplying the sellers ready for a run.
That's why the introduction of plain packaging is another nail in the coffin of the brand. That power to appeal that we're removing from the tobacco manufacturers.
This is the man who makes the rules. But the gangs can copy.
What we agreed, yeah?
Yeah.
They're not fools.
Well, he won't mess up again. And a deal's in place. Usual time.
This is the man nobody sees.
Call me.
But he's the one collecting the fees. But worse than that, more deadly flaws.
There is a bomb in a car in Church Street.
It can fund the men pushing a cause.
And it's going to go up in about 10 minutes.
Move back! Clear the area! Now! Move back now! Move back! Clear the area! Move back now!
But it's not all bad. There's some good news. She's got a job with such cool shoes. She came on a promise of a life sublime, trafficked by a cigarette trade, funding the crime. So thanks to the man who knocks on the door, to the man in a suit talking new law, and to people supplying further up the chain, she's in a car with a stranger again. They call me Sam. I thought they were wise. Turns out they told me a pack of lies.